to create an SRF. A user with access navigates to sidebar, clicks on Jobs to open the dropdown, then selects SRF. Clicks on Add New SRF and fills in the details. After filling the details, click on Submit. If it's a success, then SRF is created and job number series is automatically assigned. But if it's a failure, then saving fails and appropriate error message is displayed.